afternoon and welcome to our elementary and fifth and sixth grade concert. My name is Samantha D'Angelo. I'm the director of instrumental music here. A lot of you may recognize me because your fifth and sixth grader has me or has had me for music, but some of the elementary parents may not know me. And fourth grade parents, this is a teacher you're going to see next year. Your children are going to come to me for fifth grade band, where they'll start learning a band instrument. Raise your hand on the stage if you are in the fifth grade this year. That's a lot of them. And a lot of them, this is their first experience playing a band instrument. Some of them, this is their second experience playing a band instrument. Some of them play more than one instrument. So after the fifth grade, we have sixth graders. Sixth graders, raise your hands. A lot of them are in their second year of playing, and some of them, again, play more than one instrument as well. We have one member of the fifth and sixth grade band who's also a member of the middle school orchestra. So she's pulling double duty today as a flute player and a cello player. So she's got quite a busy day ahead of us. So we did something a little different this year. Normally we have a couple of combined pieces for the fifth and sixth grade band, but we've expanded our curriculum a little bit to include things like improvisation, solis and solos. So what we did this year is we have a short portion for fifth grade band members with some sixth grade helpers. And then we have a sixth grade section with some sixth grade pieces with maybe a few helpers thrown in there as well. So we've got quite a program for you. So if you're a fifth or sixth grade parent, you should be very proud of your children because they've prepared not just one or two short pieces, but some of your students are playing in eight or nine pieces today. So if we could have a round of applause for their hard work. All right, without further ado, we're going to get started here with a few of our fifth grade band selections.
Thank you.
liked the fun, jaunty approach. So after our last piece, the minor mood, we thought we're going to skip excitedly to Fell on the Road. So here's Go Fell on the Road.
Thank you.
wanted to improvise. I had to break this up into two groups because I said, there's a lot of you. If we just did like 10 of you at once, we would get lost in the shuffle. So we have two groups. Our first group is Lauren, Maya, Mary, and Jennifer. They're going to improvise for you. Then we'll have a big round of applause for their hard work. And then our second group will have Jennifer, Bright, Ethan, Jonathan, and Alina. And then a big round of applause for them. And then the bow that we practiced so far.
Thank you. learn this and immediately remove it. So they made up this choreography you're about to see. They chose the dance move they wanted to do. So this is the K-1's original rendition of Pick a Bale Pie. Thanks, just want to set up. It's a message to like. concert because these students are going to be moving up to middle school next year. And one of the best things about fourth grade music is they start to learn the basic foundations of a band instrument through their recorder. So they learned how to play recorder this year. They have passed a lot of other years in terms of how far they've gotten in this book. And I'm very excited to see what they're going to do with Miss D'Angelo next year in the fifth grade band. So you just watch for next year. They're going to sound awesome. So I'm going to have them come on up with Brett Sam.
Thank you.
more on vocal technique and purely singing. So this is what we've been working on for the last month or so. We're going to do three songs for you, and the first song is actually a medley, which incorporates three different well-known songs.
Thank you.
for our final